I thought you was out the game, Ghost. How you gonna tell me how to do my shit?
Because I was always better at it than you.
James, if you are thinking about, unthink that shit.
I'm putting Tommy in a body bag, not a prison cell. Tommy can't be trusted. And as long as you keep rocking with him, then I can't trust you. He has to go. And I gotta be the one to kill him.
What's up, YouTube? It's your boy, Mark Dark. And I'm back with another power video. If you're new, if you love power, trust me, go ahead and hit that subscribe button. Like the video and leave your comments, theories, everything down below. Now, Power just released two exclusive trailers on Twitter, Team Ghost and Team Tommy. Today, we're going to talk about Team Ghost, and then in a little bit, we're going to talk about Team Tommy. So we're going to break down this trailer. If you see anything that I didn't talk about, leave it down below in the comment section. Make sure you follow Team Ghost or Team Tommy on Twitter right now to see that exclusive trailer. I put it at the beginning of the video. Hopefully, they don't play me. But let's talk about it, man. Let's talk about it. Now, what we see in this trailer, Ghost is talking to Tommy. This is one of the first things we see in the trailer. He's talking to Tommy, telling Tommy, like, look, dude, I pretty much was a better drug dealer than you ever was. You know what I'm saying? I did this shit better than you anyway. And Tommy is salty. You see him on the phone. He's just like, what? Like, how you gonna tell me how to run my operation? Well, Ghost's like, dude, I'm the truth. That's why. You know what I'm saying? I was the one that had the connects with Lobos. I was the one putting in that work. You know what I'm saying? I was the brains of the operation. Tommy's feeling some type of way based off this trailer. You can see it. Now, also in this trailer, we see Joe Proctor telling Ghost not to do it. And remember, this trailer is only like 30 seconds, so it's not a whole lot, but you know I'm trying to break it down as best as I can. But we see Joe Proctor. We already know he's pro-Ghost. He's Team Ghost all the way. He's telling him not to do it. Seems like Joe Proctor wants to send Tommy to jail. Ghost is like, hell nah. We ain't sending him to jail. I'm going to kill him myself. This is something that I want to do. So they're really hyping up this Team Tommy, Team Ghost, this little battle between the two. It seems like that's the theme as of right now. That's their sell point. Now, also in the trailer, we see Ghost plotting and planning. Now, this actual picture, this scene right here, was actually in the first official trailer that they put out. And we see Ghost with the little outfit on, all black. You know, he's plotting and he's looking. Well, apparently, it's Tommy that he's looking at. He's looking for a shot. And we see Ghost move. So they hit and we see Ghost start moving. Now, based on this trailer, you would think he's chasing Tommy. Sometimes in these trailers, they put different things in there, different voices, the you know, on different scenes to make us confused. So, based off this trailer, we can say he's chasing Tommy. I'm not 100% sure, but if they're not trying to confuse us, it's Tommy Egan who he's chasing after of. And I put this in the trailer because this is from the original trailer where Ghost is shooting. I believe this is the same scene. That's just me. I truly believe this is my theory. He's taking a shot. He sees someone. I'm saying it's Tommy Egan. But then again, like I just told you guys, it can be anybody. They could be just putting this trailer together to hype us all up. But we see the facial expression on Tommy Egan's face. You guys let me know. When was the last time you seen this facial expression? I'll tell you the last time I remember seeing this shit is when he killed Holly and he was in that living room, balled up, looking paranoid and scared. That's the last time I seen that facial expression. Dude looks shook. Tommy Egan, he can be looking at a gun. You know what I'm saying? Ghost could be taking a shot. We're going to find out in Power Season 6. Like I said, man, they just released the trailer. I just wanted to talk about it real quick. It's only 30 seconds, so I'm not going to make a 10-minute video. I just wanted to push this video out there to you guys, for the true Power fans. Like I said, go follow Team Tommy or Team Ghost on Twitter. I follow both of them because I want to see all the exclusive content that they put out. So maybe that's what you should do. Or roll with the team that you're going to roll with. My team... it's Team Ghost. Of course, I want your boy to roll out and you know, and survive this season, hopefully, man. And he can finally get the hell away from all these people that he tried to help. But we know sometimes your past just creeps up on you. And that's exactly what's happening with to Ghost right now. But he got a lot of negative people in his lifestyle that don't want to see him win. We're going to see what's going to happen. Like I said, leave your theories, comments, everything down below. I already had a power video for you guys I wanted to drop today, but they gave us this information, so I may just wait until tomorrow to drop it. But be looking out for that Team Tommy trailer video recap next. But it's your boy, Mark Dark. I'm out. Peace.